How much of a reputation does Rice have in track? Well, at least 2,000 miles worth. Long distance ace Candace Lesmeister came all the way from the icy plains of Canada, Lake Lenoir, Saskatchewan to be exact. It was a match beneficial for both Candace and the Rice Owls. Lesmeister was a middle distance runner entering Rice, but she also developed as an outstanding cross-country competitor. Candace was a three-time All-American for the Owls, earning All-American status in 1993 as a member of the Owls' 4x800-meter relay team. In 1994 and 1995, Candace earned All-American status indoors in the mile event. Candace won three Southwest Conference 1500-meter outdoor titles in 1993, 94, and 95. During the indoor campaign, Lesmeister won the 800-meter and mile events in 1993 and 94 and captured the 3,000-meter title in 1995. In 1994, at the Southwest Conference Championships, Candace won the mile with a time of 4:45, setting a personal best, and then she won the 800 meters with a time of 2.07, setting a Southwest Conference meet record. She was named the Southwest Airlines Most Outstanding Athlete of the event. Overall, Candace was an eight-time middle distance champion and a runner-up in the 1500 meters at the National Indoor Championships in 1994. Prior to 1994, no women's team at Rice had won a Southwest Conference championship in any sport. But on a Sunday afternoon in Lubbock, Texas, the Rice cross-country team overcame adversity to slip past Baylor 64-65 for the first ever Southwest Conference Women's Team Championship for the Owls. Lesmeister powered her way into second place by only a step at the finish line to help secure the historic win for Rice. Candace was the recipient of the 1994-95 Joyce Pounds Hardy Award as Rice's Outstanding Female Athlete of the Year. The Rice track program's reputation may have reached 2,000 miles prior to Candace entering Rice, but her athletic performances added to that tradition, and tonight she will rightfully take her place in the Rice Hall of Fame. Please welcome Hall of Fame inductee Candace Lesmeister.